close to the wall. How straight are you? If your hands are not close to the wall, you're in this angle.
When he does that on skis, I'm going to be very nervous.
What does that mean, Andrews? I'm watching these guys ride to the store yesterday.
Yeah.
He's got his two-wheeler down, but every once in a while he'll do like one of those swerves.
Right.
And we're on a busy street. So I was just praying.
Well,
he's way ahead of me.
And the-